one of the problems coming to look like this is clearly there's lots of roundabouts and traffic lights and things like that, but you do actually see something, which does count for a lot in my book. And the countryside is definitely very nice. There's some lovely coastal routes. I've seen some lovely mountain view routes, so that sort of makes up for it. Also, when I'm sort of driving down the road like this, I feel as though I'm in the real Italy, so to speak. This is far more enjoyable. I do appreciate, of course, it's going to take more time, but then certainly when I came here, I wasn't in a hurry. I was just stopping all the time in any case to do things. And one 3-day stop on the motorway, and another on this near Vesuvius, I had a 4-day stop. I had to do things for work, so it wasn't necessary. I wasn't going anywhere in a hurry. Just a bit unsure of the vehicle. Now I'm sure of the vehicle, that's not a problem. More sure, I should say. And I've got the sat nav.
Take the exit, SS207, towards Anzio, then turn left. The roundabout, first exit, SS207, via Natavense.
War cemetery, 150 meters ahead.